well.
Good morning.
Today I'm going to talk about processing speech, about question of mind, and the topic is let me answer. Do you guys know what is this?
No. According to Dr. Lambert, who came from Peru, do some research with his partners, he believes that Leviathan was real in the millions of years ago. After he do some research, he, with his team, write his statement and his on the book, which is named as Journal Nature. And Dr. Lambert believed that Leviathan is real because it was once detected by mobile task forces Gamma 6 in the island that is very secret, but there is secret because the government cannot tell the exact location of the Leviathan, because when the government let it spread, some people maybe go to this place and kill and try to kill this creature. And the second one is the fossil. This one is the fossil of the Leviathan. This one is pulled from top view, and this one is pulled from upper view, and this one is it's pulled on the side of. I have another fossil. This one is its part of body and its teeth. And the other one is this. This is actually just for demonstrate what is Leviathan is look like. But there is some like fossil from the metal itself, such as this. And this corpse, it's just a demonstration of what is a Leviathan look like. And the second one is, the third one is the origin. In Holy Bible, the book of Christians, it is stated on this verb, such as Psalms, Job, and Isaiah, which is stated as Leviathan was real. I believe this one make of the existence of Leviathan is real. For example, I have one verse, and it is said that in that day the Lord, with his ever sword, great and strong, will punish Leviathan, the fleeing serpent, Leviathan, the twisted serpent, and he will slay the reptile that is in the sea. And it is also stated in the Hebrew Bible. I cannot read this word because it comes from Hebrew. And for conclusion, after some proof that I have given, such as the research, the fossil, and the origin, will you believe that it's real? I believe that it was once real, back then in the past, but maybe for nowadays, Leviathan was not exist anymore. Maybe he